Danny!
Oh, yes, Harry Redknapp.
How you doing?
Should we do a little elbow?
Good to see you, mate.
How are you, son?
I'm okay. Dan, all good.
Welcome.
Amazing. I mean,
the Queen Victoria, mate.
Watched it so many times over the years. To actually be here, it's just unbelievable. Fantastic.
I was going to say to you, what brings you to Walford? Why on earth have you bowled into Walford?
Well, I just thought I'd pop in the Vic and have a pint.
Yeah?
Yeah. Now, it's amazing to be in here, as I say, watching the programme for so many years, and my missus don't miss it. I mean, she's just non-stop. She watches it at night, and then next morning she's watching it on catch-up again.
You know? Oh, I love that.
She loves it.
We need more Sandras.
EastEnders is her favourite.
That's what I want to hear. So, you've got a part in the show.
Yeah.
How have you found learning lines?
I'm not like you. I'm not a professional. I've been busy running about doing different stuff, and hopefully I'll wing my way through it.
Really?
Yeah.
Right, well, you know, this is it's an intense place to work. I'll tell you that now. I'm going to look after you. Don't you worry about that. You've had a touch. You've got a couple of nice little scenes, and you're playing yourself. I suppose I'm playing myself as well, in a way.
Yeah.
But we're going to enjoy it. That's the key.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
How's your lockdown been?
All right, Daniel. It's been all right. I mean, football's on. Not the same game, is it, without the crowd? But West Ham have done well.
Well, I've got to say for me, Harry, the best thing about lockdown has been West Ham.
Unbelievable. Done a miracle, haven't they?
Oh, it's just a beautiful
thing. If they hadn't have got them injuries when they have, you know, I think Antonio, Rice now, big losses. But listen, I mean, whatever they do this year has been a big improvement. The two Czech players have been brilliant, haven't they?
Love.
Dawson, what a lone signing he was, really,
beautiful.
From Watford.
Absolutely, but it's just a bit of drive and a bit of energy about it. And it's something that we don't usually have at West Ham.
Yeah.
You know, so we're always the underdog, which I love. You're coming in at a time during the Euros. Obviously, when we shoot, we're 2 months ahead.
Yeah.
So, as you can see, the flags are up.
It's now a
Euro pub. How do you think England's going to get on?
I fancy us. Dan, I think we've got an amazing group of players now.
Yeah.
Some great young players, aren't there?
Yeah.
Have a look at all them good footballers now. You know, Mason Mounts, Foden, what a player he is. Foden.
Yeah.
You know, what a talent. There's so many of them about the kid at Dortmund, you know?
Yep.
I mean, I think we've got a real chance this year.
We actually have, and I know we say that, we're the eternal optimists.
Yeah.
But actually, I think we do stand up a chance.
Absolutely, yeah.
And so when we're shooting this around that time, we'll adapt the scripts and we'll drop it in on the day of how much we progress.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
Brilliant.
So, oh, yeah, mate. So if we was to go on and win it.
Oh.
It'll probably be a one-off special about us winning the Euros.
Have a big party.
Which will be, it'll be a right rave up in here. So, Harry, if you was going to be an EastEnders character from the characters that are in the show now, what would Harry be?
I don't know. I mean, people used to laugh. They said, Harry, you ought to be an EastEnders, like your proper EastEnder, you know. And I said, yeah, I can see the scene now. I said, I walk in the pub and they're saying, oh, yeah, Redknapp's gone skit. He's moved out of that sandbanks. He's moved back in the square and he's done his dough, I think. Too much, he'd been betting on too many horses. And then I walk in the pub, you know.
So you turn up, skint
bolt. I've turned up, done my dough.
Shot all your bolt.
Yeah. Okay. Harry, how are you going? Yeah. Yeah, all right, boys, yeah, I've come back. Yeah, I've come back to the East End, yeah. I thought I'd come back, yeah.
Well, I would say, you know, it's nice to have true EastEnders in the show. We've got a few of them here
good.
At the moment. You know, you've got Perry Fenwick and little Jamie Balfrick as well. So there's a lot of West Ham fans here, actually. This is a West Ham boozer.
Yeah.
As you'll see, I made sure it was a West Ham boozer when I got the gig. So I've dotted up all sorts of stuff over there. You're here now, mate.
Yeah, looking forward to it, Dan.
So let's try and get you a BAFTA.
Okay, mate, I'm ready.